Hi guys, welcome to Common Sense Outdoors. What we're going to attempt to do today is I've mounted my GoPro inside this crawdad minnow trap. Got a hot dog hanging on a string. We're going to sink it in the inlet, the little creek inlet to this pond, and see how many crawdads we can catch. Maybe leave it in there for a while and hopefully I can figure out how to put it on a time lapse or something and see what we come up with. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. We'll put it in the water. Tricky part's getting it to sit so that the camera's straight. Alright, let's see how it goes. Okay guys, so we put this Crawdad trap in the water with the GoPro in it. I just left it in there. We put it in yesterday. I don't know how much footage the GoPro got, how many crawdads came in before the SD card got filled up. We got quite a few crawdads in there now, but I'm going to pull it up and put in a new SD card and put it back in and run it again, see if we can get more footage of it. So let me pull it up and we'll see, show you what we got so far. Probably, I'm thinking 40 to 50 in there. All right, so I'm going to open it up. I'm going to leave these in there. Leave these crawdads in there and just add a new SD card. And I might throw it. I got a fish head. Caught some fish the other day. Throw a fish head in there for bait too. We'll sink it back in there and see if we can get more footage. Alright guys, so the trap has been in the water actually for about 27 hours now. We've got two SD cards worth of GoPro action. Hopefully there's some good stuff on there for you. But let's see how many we got after 27 hours.
I'll just speak to my top end right here.
Back in there, escapees. I'm actually pretty curious to see the footage. I won't be able to see it until I get home because I watched it for a while, and I think I might need to make these inlet funnels a little bit bigger. I actually watched it for a little while, and at one point we had quite a few 5-6 inch crawdads, and I don't think they could fit in there. So I don't see any of the huge ones that we've seen in there.
I'm getting them right now.
This is probably one of the biggest ones.
That's what I'm catching right now.
Let go.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, we've seen a lot bigger ones in there, but apparently...
Like this.
Apparently I need to do something about making the funnel hole here bigger. This is a minnow trap.
Here you go.
Basically, but I actually watched one of them trying to fit his claws through that hole and he couldn't get in. So hopefully we got some good footage for you. Put it all together and see what happens. As always, thanks for watching. Thank you for your views, your likes, your comments, and your support. And we'll see you in the next video.